we filmed a spoof title sequence to a 70s sort of detective cop show thing called The Interceptors, because Jeremy has been driving an Interceptor. So we all put stick-on moustaches on. I hid my real moustache in my pocket whilst we did this, and wore sort of 70s clothes, and then, you know, went around shooting at things and blowing things up and looking at women in bikinis and all the things they used to do at the beginnings of those programmes. And then we suggested to the audience that maybe they'd quite like to see that instead of regular Top Gear. And I'd quite like to make it instead of regular Top Gear, but the problem is the Jensen Interceptor is actually a bit crap. And they don't work. And they just weren't very good, because most things weren't back in the 1970s. We forget this. We tend to look back on them fondly and think it was all just a funky shirt and a, you know, a prawn cocktail. But actually it was power cuts, strikes, badly built cars that rusted, awful tinned food outside bogs at my school, my teenage years, obviously they're terrible, just awfulness really, darkness, black and white, drizzle, coal dust, disease, hunger, a man who came round in a van selling loaves of bread because we couldn't actually afford to build a bakery.